Dear friends, I was very much impressed by what Mother Teresa said after accomplishing so much. I am only a broken pencil in the hands of my Lord. He only holds me. He only writes. Everything is thanks to His grace and mercy upon me. One of the dangers that the missionaries face constantly is to make themselves center of what they are doing, what they are speaking, what they are accomplishing, forgetting the fact that Jesus is the center. Some of the young priests begin well as charismatic preachers, preach about Jesus Christ, quoting Bible left and right. And after some time, they think they are the Jesus. They think that people have to come to Him. They think that they have to be praised beyond skies. Same thing, some others who are doing social work or any other work for the people try to capture the place that is belonging only to Jesus Himself. I have accomplished this, I have done this, thanks to me everything is perfect, I am the Savior. Messianic mentality, even seminarians can have, fathers can have. Sometimes we think too high of ourselves, too high of ourselves. For us, the realization should come. The God who created the world without us will continue the world without us also. Our attitude should be that of the servant in Luke's Gospel, chapter 17, 10. Having done everything that is commanded of you, say, we are only unworthy servants. We have only done what is our duty. What is our duty? Never try to take the place of Jesus. That's why today I believe this parable also is a challenge to the missionaries. You think you are working. Okay, you are sowing the seed, all right. You do your part, taking care of it, tilling the land, all right. You are also doing the weeding, all right. Maybe manuring, all right. But the power is within the seed. God is in control. You don't have power over the rain. You don't have power over the sun. Can you create life? It is God. It is unimaginable. Without your knowledge, the Lord will work wonders. Do not think too high of yourselves. You know, later on you will study about Pelagianism. Everybody thought that they can do everything due to their own effort. When you think like that, you don't respect others. You don't give honor to God. Do your duty and say like Mother Teresa, God has made use of me. That too, not ordinary pencil, broken pencil. Broken pencil. The result is beyond your power. Beyond your power. You might have contributed your own might, but everything the Lord accomplishes. Same thing, the next parable also, the parable of the mustard seed. The result is beyond what you expected. The enormity of the result, it was a little seed, but you did not expect. Sometimes you begin something as a small way, and then it is thanks to the providence of God, power of God, generosity of God, that something works out wonderful. Let us give due honor to God. Due respect to others. That is the way we will be missionaries according to the heart of Jesus. Amen.